What is up, guys? So, say it is back up Volcano. The only thing I did in my off time, I did go back and buy some petals and some dog biscuits. Don't remember if I could buy nectar. If I could, where I bought it at. Hello. Hoping I can get another level up on the way there. Yeah, anyways, it was a nice day. It was very, let me move my drink so I don't knock it over. Very cold. It's like super cold outside right now. It's like Alaska. I live in Colorado and, it's pretty cold here. Most of you guys know that. For those of you that don't know. Lived in Colorado most of my life. 95% of my life. I want to say there's a place that I could buy nectar at. Because I remember having a bunch of nectars, but... I want to say there was a shop in the Bone Graveyard. Not the Bone Graveyard, but the, I guess right over there. It's pretty sweet. We got another Super Nintendo at the front of the store. My boss is like, you know what? Keep that up there just so people can play it. We got a Mario All-Stars. And so every now and then I'll get a couple free minutes. I'll be playing some Mario 3, you know? Brings me back to the old days, because we used to have like a little Super Nintendo up at the front of the store. It's the whole reason, not the whole reason, but it used to be the main store I would find video games at, I would say. It's my main, or I guess the best games I would find in the wild there. Best deals. It's still pretty much so. I forgot to update some of my pickups the last few weeks, so I put them on. It was really only 2 days worth of pickups. And a couple of them were because a good friend of mine, Ralph, hooked me up with some of his doubles for really good bro prices. So this is why I moved away from the spear, though, is because I'm not as good with the spear. Yeah, the best game in the wild I found today at the thrift store was, I guess the Ark. It's like the corporate thrift store, I should say. It was, that Epic Mickey on the Wii. Because everyone said that was a pretty decent game when it came out, and I just never... You know, I wasn't going to pay, like... I got it for $3, so, you know... pretty good deal, say. Did I already talk to this guy? East of the swamp. I think that's where the creatures are at. Damn it. That time it healed 30. I just didn't want to use my item right there. I think I'm gonna have to use an item. Thank you. No, leave me alone. Stupid robots. Don't let me ban this dude from the chat. And stupid robots. God damn it. I used an item that time. I'm just gonna have to be really, really careful. You know what? I'm just gonna equip the axe again. It sounds stupid, but. And you figure a spear would be long, like longer range attack than an axe, but I just don't want to waste all my materials because the cave is literally like right there to heal, so this is my own stubborn fault, and I'm sorry. I shouldn't even have come back up here, really. Alright, that miss pisses me off quite a bit. I'll just use all my petals. Fuck it. Wait, he said to the east. Oh, she has nectar. Is that just our goal? Thank you. Sorry about that, guys. Give me a second. One second, I just gotta. Oh, damn it. That was an accident. But at least it was just a pebble. One second here. Sorry about that. Let me see if I can ban. I don't remember what the command is. I don't remember if it's just ban. And the person's name. Bullshit. Let me try sitting like this. Now, I'm gonna have to find another way to comfortably play games here, because the way it's set up now, it just doesn't. I don't know. I need like a couch or like a. Way I can like sit on the floor. Okay, horn spear level up, that's good. So it was to the east. here. The fucked up thing, because I could just sit here at my desk and not stream, and I'll still get all sleepy tired too. Oh shit. We need the materials for levitate. I swear I was fighting some boss somewhere. Okay, so this is the village. Somebody in the village does sell parts, if that makes any sense. $650, $500. That guy actually gave me better armor. That's interesting. Let's see if that armor helps. It should help. That's the thing too, I just have to find the right either the right chair or the right position to sit in. Because, I mean, I could sit up on my phone for hours. It doesn't make any fucking sense. It's bullshit. So this should lead back. Need to go back. Do this. Got a weapon up, level up. We got a normal level up. Got new armor. And I also have a bunch of nectars. Nice. Forgot about that thing. Thank you. It's actually freezing outside. It's warm in here, so it's like, give me another second. I don't know. I still don't understand 100% completely. Let's try that. Let's try the light. Because you guys have just seen it on the cam. It doesn't affect the gameplay any. Come on. And I hate the weather change. See, the other thing is, too, when I start getting like this, I'm trying to remember which direction to go, and I just keep running in circles. Damn, my other hand is falling asleep. I don't get it because, like, I'll get off stream and then I'll lay in bed and I won't be able to sleep for, like, an hour. And I wake up, like, every 30 minutes. It just doesn't make any sense to me. Doesn't make any goddamn sense. Give me 1 second, actually. Let me see. It's not. I just want to see which direction I went in last time. I guess it's kind of cheating, but it's not my own video, so. I don't know. Which direction I went in, though. Also, no. Don't freeze on me yet. Oh man. Yeah, I just had to find a better setup somehow. There's gotta be some way I can sit where my arms aren't falling asleep. My head's not falling asleep either. Also, I'm drinking coffee with no sugar. I should. Should be keeping me awake. And I don't know. I'm just gonna keep trying. I don't care. I mean, ultimately, the only thing I could do is sleep more. Try to stream, but it's... When that happens, I just sleep. Fuck. thing threw me right into the fucking raptor. I feel like I'm just going in circles now. Checking. This is the same problem I had with this game last time. It's just I have to learn all the maps, which direction to go, and which items to have, and which ones to level up. Not to say that it can't be done, but it just, it does take a little while to, like, imprint all that stuff in my brain. Give me 1 second, though. Change this chair. I wonder if I have some gauze here, so I was using it to wrap my foot. I wonder if I put it over my eyeballs, if that'll stop me from falling asleep, or if I'll still fall asleep. I think it's worth a shot. Let's do some Clockwork Orange shit, come on. Shreds, you say? Alright. Such a bad idea. It's a little harder to close my eyes. Can't tell me I never tried. Now, if I fall asleep with my eyes open, oh man, it's gonna be terrible. Oh no, is it? It is over here. Fucking hate these raptors. I hate this goddamn weapon, just doesn't. It's so hard to hit these guys with this thing. Spear feels a lot more vulnerable than my axe does. Wait, was there something over there? Oh, there's oil, though. Bunch of items for spells. Actors could. Water, and then it's chili dog. Man, this is bullshit. I really, really hate to do this. I've tried everything. Oh, I guess I'm gonna try to sleep, and if I wake up in the next 2 or 3 hours, I'm gonna stream again. We did get some levels. That's good. What I'm gonna try to do, though, is I'm gonna figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go again. And next time I'll be healed up on the mountain. Because it's probably because it's like negative something outside right now. My body's just like, don't go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. And I'm just like, fuck. I haven't drank soda in 4 days, though. And I haven't drank a lot of water. So that might be it, too. But I might have to go and just drink a bunch of water. But either way, you guys take it easy. Next time I am up, might play some more of this, I might play some Star Ocean. Could switch it up, I'm not sure. But you guys take it easy. I'm just gonna rest. So I just feel like playing, yeah. Sorry.